Excuse me. Forgive the intrusion, Caleb.
You're wasting your time.
You don't understand. The Duke means to have Christian killed. Do he's ending tomorrow night and sleep with the Duke, or he will have Christian killed.
He can't scare us.
He's a powerful man. You know he can do it. What are you doing?
I don't need you anymore. You always made me believe I was only worth what someone would pay for me. But Christian loves me. He loves me, and that is worth everything. We're going far away from here, far away from you, far away from the Duke, and far away from the Moulin Rouge. Goodbye, Harold.
You're dying. City. You're dying.
Another trick?
No, madame. The doctors told us. Send Christian away. Only you can save him.
He will fight for
me. Unless he believes he don't love him. You're a great actress, Setting. Use your talents. Hurt him. And hurt him so you can save him. There is no other way. The show must go on, Setting.